Selma Ottilia Lovisa Lagerlöf is a Swedish writer and writer who won the first Nobel Prize in Literature in 1909. She is known for her rich work on Swedish rural life and folklegends, including her famous work Nils Holgerssons underbara resa genom Sverige, The Wonderful Adventures of Nils, which is a children's novel which is very well known through the world. Vi kan endure mycket mer än vi tänk vi kan. All human experience testifies to that. All we need to do is learn not to be afraid of pain. Grit your teeth and let it hurt. Don't deny it. Don't be overwhelmed by it. It will not last forever. One day the pain will be gone and you will still be there. The journey of a thousand miles begins with a single step. Courage is not the absence of fear, but rather till judgmentet som eting else is more important than fear. Our purpose in life is not to be happy, but to matter, to be produktive, to be useful, to have it make some difference that we live at all. Believe you can and you're halfway there.